I'm Dean Thomas here at the Next Great Fighter, and I'm here with a legend, a true legend, a pioneer, somebody who's changed the game of MMA, the one and only Josh Barnett here at the UFC. Dean Thomas here with the Next Great Fighter, and I'm standing next to a living legend, a guy who's going to go down in boxing history for putting on some of the greatest performances that we've ever seen inside of a ring. That's none other than Boston's own.
Fight Time 12, November 2nd, we got that coming up. What are your thoughts on that, the main event, Wagner Hocha against Mike Bruno?
When two guys don't like each other, funny things can happen in the ring or the cage.
Making it look easy against a really tough opponent. You know, the one thing that I like that Rocha has been doing is that anytime that Bruno escapes his hips or gets his body free, Rocha jumps right on an arm and keeps him preoccupied and just doesn't let him out. You know, I think at this point, Bruno's got to be questioning whether that's the smartest thing to do to take him down so early. So confident right now in his ability to even go for an armbar because he's transitioned from so many different positions and submissions that he feels that
there's a triangle.
Yeah, he feels though if he loses one, he's just going to jump right into another one. I mean, it was almost as if he was drilling technique. Good, if he can just create the angle, he's reaching for the leg to create the angle. He's got it. Look, you see him tap?
Wow, there's the tap. Wagner Rocha.
I'm Dean Thomas at Fight Time 11 at the War Memorial Auditorium in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, alongside with Howard Davis Jr.
And remember,
it's fight time.